You can kill a person, but you cannot kill an idea. Maybe that's the reason why M.K. Gandhi is still living in the hearts of not only all Indians, but also Pakistanis. But something tells me that his soul would not be resting in peace by seeing two brothers fighting for 2,22,236 square kilometers of land, Kashmir. But if we Indians show a little broad-mindedness and join hands with Pakistan one more time, then we can achieve the near impossible. Let's show the world that India and Pakistan can live together as peacefully as they did before the independence. That India and Pakistan can fight against terror and poverty just as they did against the British. The day when India and Pakistan won't need the RAW and the ISI for each other, Gandhiji's soul will rest in peace. Thank you.